Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon, and welcome to this small and beautiful Wrigley Field. This is the voice of Wrigley Field, Jeremiah Mephron. And this time I ask for your
attention
as we get to meet the starting lineups for this afternoon's contest. First, we're visiting Colorado Rockies. Bench by number 10, Bud Black. Leading off the Rockies and playing third base, number 24, Ryan McMahon.
I'm sorry, my
hitting
sister's
second
lost.
Jonathan Dazza.
Playing
third,
gone.
The first baseman, number 25, CJ Crone. Hitting cleanup, designated hitter, number 19, Charlie Lightman. Betting fifth and second base, number 7, Brendan Roger.
What is that?
Betting sixth in right field, number 15, Randall Pritchett. Hitting seventh and catching for Colorado, number 35, Elias Diaz.
I think it's senior citizen day.
Hitting eighth in left field, number 9, Connor Jones. Betting ninth, the shortstop, number 1, Garrett Denson. And pitching this afternoon's ball game for the Colorado Rockies, right-hander number 18, Brian Butler.
Don't forget Emily's
first. Attention. Attention, please. As a pencil and scorecard ready, I give you the correct lineup for today's ball game.
And now, the starting lineup for manager David Ross's Chicago Cubs.
Yeah. Let's go, ZM.
Hitting second in left field, number 8, Ian Happ.
Happer.
Batting third in pitching for the Cubs, number 7, Yanko.
Yeah.
Hitting cleanup, designated hitter, number 32, Franmil Reyes.
Random O.
Hitting fifth at third base, number 13, David Bodie.
Bodie.
Betting sixth, the first baseman, number 36, Alfonso Rivas.
Yeah.
Betting seventh in right field, number 4, Nelson Velasquez.
Oh.
Hitting eighth in center field, number 37, Michael Hermosillo. Betting ninth, shortstop, number 5, Christopher Morel.
Let's go, Morel.
And pitching this afternoon's home game for the Chicago Cubs, right-hander number 72, Javier Assad.
Go, Javi. Let's get this dub.